In Shining World Caring Award News from Australia. Created in 2004, Sleepy Burrows is a sanctuary home for a number of wombats and other animals who are sick, injured, orphaned, and undergoing rehabilitation. The founder of Sleepy Burrows, Donna Steppen, and a small team of volunteers work tirelessly to ensure that the wombats are properly cared for at all times of the day and night. The team supports them in developing the necessary skills to be released into the wild. Public education campaigns are also carried out, and the sanctuary also hosts visits where people learn about the needs and challenges of these lovable creatures.
People don't know a lot about wombats in terms of their size and where they're at mentally and where they should be. They'll see what is in fact a juvenile teenage wombat and think, oh, it's a big wombat, it's an adult. No. So when I do teach people, or if people come here, we have creche. We have Wombat Primary School number 1 and 2, which is for toddlers, badly behaving toddlers. And then once they start to thrive in that area, they move up into Wombat High School, and they graduate into Wombat University. And I would imagine honours, your honours degree, would be the soft release area, where that's their final stage before they get released.
For being a haven to these iconic animals, our beneficent Supreme Master Qinghai thankfully presents Sleepy Burrows Wombat Sanctuary the Shining World Caring Award plus $15,000 with heartfelt love, praises, and gratitude. Our association members in Maryland, Australia, delightedly presented the award letter, Crystalline Plaque, Master's Financial Gift, and her uplifting publications and DVDs to Sleepy Burrows Wombat Sanctuary.
Australia's largest bare-nosed wombat sanctuary, Sleepy Burrows is a place where wombats dominate and humans accommodate, highlighting the selfless dedication underpinning your calling. Your 18 to 20-hour days, caring for up to 75 distressed furry friends, reflect the love and commitment that saw you recognised with the Medal of the Order of Australia in 2017 for services to animal welfare.
In gratitude for such kind support of her work, Ms. Steppen conveyed the following words to Supreme Master Qinghai.
Thank you for seeing how precious this work is and how incredible these animals are, that they're worth the work, they're worth preserving, and that they all form part of something incredible that a lot more people need to see.
Ms. Steppen was also overjoyed to receive the financial gift from Supreme Master Qinghai.
Thank you so much. It's allowed us to be able to finish the Wombat Hospital Studio, which we've been raising funds for close to 2 years, and that has been the finishing touch. We've now been able to order it and just doing final council plans. So that is huge. That's massive. To be able to have a place where we can actually bring them into, be treated, be kept secure, whether it's burn victims, whether it's pneumonia, whether it's mange, it's going to be incredible. So that is invaluable to the sanctuary. And after 15 years, it's now a reality. So thank you so much.
We congratulate you, Donna Steppen, and all of the remarkable people involved in helping to run Sleepy Burrows Wombat Sanctuary. May you all be forever blessed in God's grace. For the full presentation of the Shining World Caring Award to Sleepy Burrows Wombat Sanctuary, please tune into our Shining World Awards program at a later date.
Supreme Master Qinghai is deeply grateful to the beloved God for all the financial help, comfort, and support to the afflicted and needy, and or any good cause over the years, as a humble vessel for His compassion and love towards His precious children.